Basil here with my tip of the day. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way to remember the depths of all your crankbaits. First thing you want to do is get yourself a paint marker, a fine tipped paint marker, and then you want to take your crankbait, you want to get the depth, and then just on the bill or below the bill, you want to write the depth of that crankbait. Just like that. That is how you remember the depths of your crankbaits. Thanks for watching, and as always, fish on.